Here in South Dakota, beef cattle outnumber the residents by 5 to 1. And that's why the South Dakota Beef Industry Council promotes beef in states like New York.
Director Craig Bieber says the states they partner with on the East Coast represent 7 to 8 million people.
We thought it was a better value for the South Dakota dollar to go to states where there's lots of population base.
The goal is to promote the importance of beef in the diet.
We want to educate consumers as to why this protein is good for them.
But the beef councils in Northeast states also work with health professionals, chefs, and food service personnel.
And they really do an excellent job of helping to educate food influencers, people who really have an effect on menus and can make more beef on the menu. And they like beef.
The result is increased demand for South Dakota beef.
And if we can get those consumers just to eat a little more beef, it really has the potential to really affect demand.
This Heartland Consumer Report is sponsored by the South Dakota Beef Industry Council's Beef Checkoff.